Okay, so in Chingwe area, I'm hunting with Sarge, a privilege to be back in the Luangwa Valley. And yeah, if we weren't hunting here, we wouldn't have seen the poachers. They just killed the kudu, and we stopped the hunt immediately, chased the poachers. Unfortunately, they gave us a slip. But that's why if we don't continue hunting, and the money that the hunting brings into the Luangwa Valley, this will be all over the place, and the animals will disappear in a few years. So that's why we thank the hunters coming to Africa, and without them, the wildlife will be gone in most places.
Yeah, the money that hunters pay for the trophies goes into training scouts, buying uniforms, radios, and rations and food and stuff like that. And the hunting is done in remote areas where even government cannot go there, where there's nothing. So if it was not for the hunters,
definitely,
then there'll be just poachers all over.
And poachers shoot any living creature. We go for the old animals, the trophies.
Yes.
And yeah, anyway, thank you.
This is a good specimen. This is a muzzle loading gun, homemade gun that the poachers used. And there's so many of these elsewhere in the bush there. So we need to start picking up all these things. And anyway,
it's, yeah, you see the food, the panga, the honey they collect for energy.
Yeah, and these guys come from way across the mountains, across the escarpments. So it's 2-3 days walk just to get here. And well, this is why we hunt, and we have to conserve. And we're hunters, but conservationists as well.
Job well done. Thank you.